In the previous videos, we have focused exclusively on electric, vertical takeoff and landing aircrafts. Amazing machines, but they have a significant drawback in the form of a limited range, up to 200 kilometers. And multicopters are generally up to 30 kilometers. Today, we're going to take a look at 10 unique hybrid VTOL designs that are capable of covering distances in excess of 1,000 kilometers. This is possible because hybrids carry most of the energy in the form of liquid fuel, which has a much higher energy density than batteries. But not all of this energy is immediately available. Therefore, hybrids also use a lot of quickly extractable energy from batteries. During vertical takeoff and landing, the batteries are rapidly depleted. And during horizontal flight, they are charged. And if using hydrogen, all harmful emissions are also taken out of the cities. Number 10. CYCLOCAR FLYTER. Short range, low speed, and only two seats for autonomous flight. But this futuristic design deserves your attention, because this is not only a video, the development of this aircraft is really going on in Russia. Number 9. SKAI. From Massachusetts, USA. Another multicopter design, but this time more functional. More than 600 km flight range, 190 km per hour cruising speed. 4 passengers plus pilot. Most likely, designed for multiple flights within the city without recharging, and for intercity transportation. The company is also considering a cargo and medevac configuration. Number 8. ZURI. From Czech Republic. This tilt-propeller configuration is already a classic among modern eVTOLs, such as the Joby. However, the flight range on this hybrid electric installation is 700 km, which is several times higher than the purely electrical counterparts. Cruise speed is 300 km per hour. 5 or 6 seats variations, including pilots. Number 7. SOAR. The US-based company Paragon has come up with a very interesting orca-like design. 38 small and 8 large ducted fans promise to significantly reduce the noise level during vertical takeoff and landing. The aircraft will be able to fly 800 kilometers with 5 passengers and a pilot. The Paragon SOAR Air Ambulance will be a multi-purpose medical evacuation VTOL. Remote communities will be able to receive medical support. Number 6. CITYHAWK. From the Israeli team, Urban Aeronautics. The unique multicopter deserves the name of a flying car more than others. The CITYHAWK is comparable with a large SUV in terms of size and has the same seating arrangement for 5 passengers, including the pilot. This key advantage of the CITYHAWK will probably make it more successful in tight urban areas. as it is able to build a wider network of vertiports, landing where competitors do not have enough space. Medical evacuation is also one of CITYHAWK's future features. Flight range is 150 kilometers. Cruise speed, 240 kilometers per hour. Only two propellers cause reasonable safety concerns. Number 5. ATEA. The French company, Ascendance Flight Technologies, was founded by four former members of the Airbus CFAN team, which developed all-electric airplanes. ATEA's lift and cruise design combines simplicity and elegance. The predicted flight range for 5 people is 400 kilometers. Cruise speed, 200 kilometers per hour. This configuration has already been tested on the subscale model. Number 4. CAVORITE X5. The patented fan-in-wing system looks promising. But this Canadian project can't find an investor and is stuck on a 1/6 subscale prototype. Perhaps the matter is in an overly complex, impractical design. In addition to the sliding wing structure, the unused weight of 16 fans and electric motors must be carried during level flight. On the other hand, the design of the bottom shows that the team don't abandon hopes of creating an amphibian and teaching the CAVORITE to land on water. By the way, their previous project, CAVORITE X3, was a hybrid electric seaplane. Number 3. CYCLOCAR. Extraordinary design from the Russian team. First of all, it is planned to use this aircraft for military needs. And secondly, for civil aviation. The main advantage of this configuration is very fast control of thrust vectors for excellent maneuverability. CYCLOCAR is able to dock to vertical surfaces. It is also keeps flying with two inoperative rotors. Here is an illustration of how changing the angle of attack of each wing creates thrust. Unique features of the CYCLOCAR are the ability to move sideways and land on an inclined surfaces of up to 30 degrees. Number 2. TRIFAN 600. US-based company XDI is building efficient configuration with impressive performance. TRIFAN's maximum range is more than 1,000 kilometers. Capacity is up to 6 passengers plus pilot. Cruise speed is 550 kilometers per hour. Aircrafts of this class will compete not only with helicopters, but also with business jets, saving time by providing transportation from home to home. In 2015, the team built a 65% scale demonstrator and raised $1 million through crowdfunding. And in 2021, they merged with Zurient Aerospace Company. XTI raised over $20 million and received pre-orders for 200 aircrafts at a price of $6.5 million. In the summer of 2022, the developers slightly changed the design. The front fans are now attached to the fuselage. Previously, they were built into the wings. This solution reduces the cost of production and creates more lift on the wing. They also changed the way the rear fan opens. But there is still some safety concerns. Although the TRIFAN 600 has a full parachute, it also has a single point of failure. If any of the three fans fail during vertical takeoff or landing, for example due to a bird, then a bad landing is inevitable. Therefore, you would like to have a reserve, as a minimum, one backup fan with a distributed propulsion system, like the winner of this top has. Number 1. E-Starling. ARC Aero Systems is a technology startup based in United Kingdom. Its venture-funded team created highly efficient design with graceful lines. Starling aircraft combine the speed and range of a private jet and VTOL capability. Luxurious interior designed for a comfortable flight for 5 passengers and 2 pilots. Impressive range of 1,000 km and cruise speed of 480 km per hour. There will be more capacious options with remote control system and fully autonomous flights in the future, as well as a fully electric version for medium range flights. Starling is scheduled to hit the market in 2025 with a price tag of around $10 million. A dark horse from California. ODYS Aviation could easily take the top if it delivers on its performance claims. But the question is this design really capable of vertical takeoff?